Hello guys, this is Bilal and you are watching Bilal Mobiles RY K YouTube channel. In this tutorial, I am going to show you how to turn off, how to sign out iCloud account without password on iPhone and iPad in iOS 14. Without wasting any time, let's start the video. So guys, firstly launch setting app, tap on Apple ID. Now you can see many options. Now tap on sign out. Now you can see Apple ID password. Now tap on forget it. Wait for a few seconds. Enter the phone number which you add. Now tap on the next icon. And enter the passcode. 6-digit verified number. And wait for few seconds. Now you can see enter old passcode. Now you can see new Apple ID passwords. So add new Apple ID password. Tap on the next icon. Now you can see your password has been changed. Tap on done. Now you can see Apple ID is sign out without password. Tap on sign out. Are you sure you want to sign out? Tap on sign out. Now you can see wait for a few minutes. Now you can see Apple ID is removed without password successfully. So guys, I hope you all know how to remove, how to sign out Apple ID on iPhone and iPad without password. If the video is helpful for you, please don't forget subscribe. Thanks for watching.